Hello friends, I am Parth. Recently I have read a book. The book name is The Sound of Water. The author of the book is Shalini Srinivasan. This book is very fantastic. The main characters of the book are Varsha and her appa. One day Varsha was sleeping and she heard a sound. Then she went to the well and she take out the cup. Suddenly his appa saw that. Then he called to forest department. The forest department take the cup. Then Varsha said that we should make a pond. They made the pond, then animals come there. The moral of the story is we should not waste water and we should help thirsty animals. I want to recommend you this book. Thank you.